Predictions are that the number of people working in the climate economy will absolutely explode in the coming months and, of course, years. And that explosion is about passion, it's about urgency, and it's about a great and intended purpose.